Andy is going to be striping with an Exmark.
Alright, I just opened up the back of the camera, now you can probably hear me a little bit better. I don't have my blower with me. It's in my truck. My truck's now here. It's at the mechanics. I drove the mower here. This is the stripes. This is not a regular property. The guy's not home. He's on vacation for the next 2 weeks so I get to mow it. He owns that property down there though. So I'm hoping he's gonna enjoy the stripes and just decides to keep it. I think he has money, but I don't know. So that's the end of this video. I should probably crack this door on the back of the case so you guys can hear me. They're not going to be home for another couple weeks. So, to be completely honest, I didn't edge everything. Just for the simple fact, I don't have a mixed gas can, so I don't have much mixed gas. It fell out of my truck. So I'm not going to waste too much of that when people aren't even home. I did around the house, around the driveway, all that. All the important stuff, but like around that fence down there, around the trees. Down in that area, I didn't trim any of that. Uh-oh. Look, see that line? See that line? I completely missed this section right here. I'm glad I did this little walk. I mean, they're not home, so it still wouldn't be that big of a deal, but I am gonna grab the mower and touch this up. Not the huge section I missed. And now that I see it, I remember I was going to come back to do that, but I forgot. And here's the front here. I'd try really hard not to get it in the mulch beds. They requested that I do not spray the mulch beds with grass. So then here are the stripes in the front yard. I think it looks really nice. The stripes could be a little straighter. That's the first time I've done this yard, so I'm still learning the angles and everything. And there's stripes there. A lot of trees. Next year I should be doing the mulch here. That would be a very expensive job. There's a lot of mulch beds. Alright. Now let's see who called me. Definitely enjoying this weather. Missed a call. Let's hear what they have to say.
I'm sorry. That is not the correct password.
Yes,
it
is.
Please re-enter your password now. If you have entered the...
No, I entered my password.
You have one unheard message.
Hopefully this is a good message.
Unheard message. Hi, my name is Kirsten Reinford. I saw the ad that you posted on Craigslist about looking for a place to dump some yard waste. I just wanted to get some more information about that. We may have a site for it at our farm. Give me a call, 717-766-8459. My name again is Kirsten. Thanks. Bye-bye.
Okay.
To delete this message, press 7. To save it in the archives, press 9. To hear more.
Saved it.
Message will be saved for 21 days. First skipped message.
Good afternoon. This is Steve. I'm calling in reference to the ad you have on Craigslist, looking for a place to dump hard waste. I'm going to discuss that with you if you want.
Okay, I already saw that one. Or I already heard that one. Okay, so I just gotta give that person a call back. Not in a super big hurry to do that because I don't need a place to dump really. Unless it's closer and not on the mountain, I'm not gonna be using them. So the place is on the mountain. And I don't like taking the trailer up the mountain because the truck, it gets a little hot going up the mountain because it's running in like second, maybe even first gear up the mountain. It's because you're pulling a heavy trailer up the mountain. It's a steep mountain, so it's going to be running it pretty hard. I don't like doing that. And the temperature gauge goes up a little bit. Doesn't get to the point where it needs to be turned off, but it gets up there a little bit. And it goes down immediately as soon as I get to the top. But I still don't like that, so. Alright, I got a question for any of you guys who own an Exmark. I'm only talking Exmark here because I don't know other brands. How fast can you run your mower when you're actually cutting? Now, this is a Metro, it's a belt drive. If you run it in fifth, that's 6.2 miles per hour. And as you saw just a minute ago, that really is way too fast for a rough yard like this. And most of the yards are about this consistency too. I don't know about the hydro has six speeds, if I recall. I think it has six. Can you run a hydro in sixth, in the sixth speed all the way up? Or is it just as bad as one of these? I mean, in fifth gear, the caster wheels are spinning around, everything. I was wondering, is the hydro the same way? Is that the same way with all walk behinds? Heck, is it even the same way with zero turns? So, if you own one, if you've driven one, shoot me up in the comments, let me know.
probably ought to stay on this side of the road. Look at that mulch. That is beautiful. I should have been doing that though, so. Why I wear a green shirt. Driving the Exmark on the main road out there. I mean, I don't usually do that, drive down like that, because I usually have my truck. But I do have to go out on the road like that. Let's take a look at this bank out here. Next week will be September, so I'm going to have to cut this again, because I do that once a month. And I usually get poison every time I do it.
All right, I'm finished up. These are my two biggest accounts. Top of this hill. There's the other one I just mowed. Looking good. This guy owns that property and that property. Seven properties I mow, I can drive to on the Exmark if I have to. I mean, right now we're only mowing seven properties. In the spring we were doing 10, but two of them sold and I got dropped from one of them. Actually, two of them. So at one point we would have been doing 11. at that. I think it was $12.50 at the other property. That was another $60 I just made. So I made, averaging probably about 70, 75 today per hour. And those are, so I think that's probably my market range would be, so I could do two $30 properties in an hour, or I could do one $75 property in an hour, or one, I can do about a $60 property, which was that last one, in about 40 minutes. So, I think the bigger properties, more the